Thanks.
I still want to say that it has something to do with an exhaust from grease. It sucks some kind of greasy air. That's what I said.